Board these cool old models. This, I think this might be like a Ford or something. Alright, buckle up for safety, everybody.
Oh, yes, I left my shoes. Right? No, but it's very similar.
They feel very old. They're similar to my blue ones. I was like, you said you have the same one. Sure, I have the same one. Oh, yeah, that's all. Okay, but I'm fine. Got it. Buckle up. I don't really mind it.
Okay. Why?
I don't really care where you sit.
Really loud.
Sorry, I don't really care where you sit anyway.
Right, we'll worry about it once
everything's gone. These seats are really comfortable. There's the gondola service. It's still suspended, probably due to the heat, I think. Oh, take it easy.
They came up and said, Yes, and so it's like, so I was talking about this in a second, but yeah, he'll never. Oh, I think it's a marathon, a half marathon, really.
Something like that over there would have been a good place to go to. Like Big Daddy's Burgers. Do next time whenever I get a view of the water, whenever I'm traveling. Oh well, Mom and Elaine, look at that crazy bike unit right there.
Oh yeah, those are fun.
Yeah. I wish we had one of those. That is not good up there. Broken traffic light up there.
I like to do that though. So who else wants to do it? Nobody. This place is really cool. I won't have a problem with this place.
Snowflake Drive-In? That's a pretty cool title for a restaurant. Yep. Ugh. Trust me, this journey was pretty rattly. Yep. Thank you, sir.
I want to know that.
you're not comfortable.
I'm doing it for a day, but it's just right. Okay, we'll try to get a hold of you. And how do you see us out? And you see us out says, really, thanks.
sir.